sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Okay, we're getting a little high now. My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldassario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Up the heat now, we're a little low. Did you breakfast in the city this morning? Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. You interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise me.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
Up ahead on the island, that's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
This isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. Wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know. I can't believe we're doing this.
Nope, not there. John.
Should we, think about heading back? I think I see some people down to your left. Is he one of those on the left? This was not the tour I had in mind.
Best try another spot.
Please hurry. What about on the left there? You look a little suspicious, wouldn't you say?
That could be him. Yep, that's him.
Ah! My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that.
Ascend! Ascend! Didn't I tell you this would happen? Picking up. We should stay at this altitude, heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
We're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord, my heart is pounding. I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Ah, there's Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord, is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased!
Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Hey, Shane! Up here! Shit, they're all Driscolls.
Mrs. Adler has a lot to answer for.
Yes, she does.
You show them, Mr. Morgan!